A one-time, big-time lockdown is needed to flatten the COVID-19 curve in the country. That's according to former advisor to the government's COVID-19 task force, Dr. Tony Leachon. Leachon says the lockdown should be extended for a month while the government ramps up its health care for capacity. He adds this would also be an opportunity to prepare the public for the possible arrival of a vaccine in December.
Ngayon tayo umaarangkada pa lang doon sa healthcare capacity. So one time, big time. And then, dadating ang bakuna ng Disyembre, tama-tama kasi lahat ng country sa buong mundo, tatlong buwan nila na flatten yung curve. Yun ang time frame.